I would like to say hi to all my friends in the US and Canada. I heard Dilaram, Afaq, Hajat, and Sarah's strong speeches, and I cried along with them. It's a hard struggle that we have, but until we are all together, there's no doubt that we will succeed.